to another exciting episode of Community Central. I'm Dina Marie, and on today's show, I'm going to show you some tips to enhance your look. Stay right here. We'll be back.
Thank you.
just started to see my work and really encouraged me to do more makeup. So I got into that, started working with some photographers, and got into a little TV, and then did some weddings. Felt like that was like something I really wanted to do. So now I'm more into doing weddings and special occasions. And from time to time, I'll do some TV work and photo shoots and fashion shows. I really love what I do. The just gratification of someone just being transformed, they're looking at themselves, the before and after, they're like, oh, I look so pretty, thank you. I love that, and that makes me feel good, you know. And then I do get some women that, you know, may have a little low self-esteem, so just giving them a fresh new look and just, you know, enhancing what they have to make them look better, it's very helpful and very gratifying, and they love that, and I love it too. When I get clients that don't really know what they want, and they look to me to just, you know, give them a look, but yet they're like, they don't know what they want, they can't figure it out, they do what I do, and they're like, they don't like it, you know, so it just becomes challenging. So basically that's it. Everything else I don't think so. I prefer women to wear more natural makeup if they're going to do it every day. So like minimal makeup, a foundation, a little shadow, and maybe a light lip color, and just, you know, give them a little pop of color. www.dinamarie makeup.com.